has been doing all that shit.
So what? So they interview us all one by one? You just lie. I mean, we all know how to do that. I got pretty good at it.
Might not be the answer, speaking from experience.
They talked to Diego today.
You have Diego handled, right?
Here's the thing. Diego's onto us. So is Estella. So is Winston. Foundry heard the tape, and now he's interrogating the whole school, starting with Diego, and who knows what he said.
They're only doing this because of the parents. My dad told me all the boosters have been calling him. They asked for an investigation, and the school caved.
So we are dead.
What if we got our parents back on our side?
But they have, like, computer stats on how much we lie to them. And how do we get them to trust us now?
Tell them the truth. I mean, you don't tell them all the truth. You never tell them everything, but you tell them enough. Enough that's true to make them trust us again.
We're in a war here.
Yeah, and we're losing. If we get them back on our side, we might have a chance.
We ask them to help us stop an investigation?
Not directly. First, we get them on our side by confiding in them. And then we ask them to help us get back prom. It's like a bait and switch. Ease off the police state so we can get back prom. And the investigation quietly goes away before they put it all together.
And they're gonna believe that we care about prom?
I actually do.
Yeah, so do I.
Yeah, me too. Tell our parents the truth.
This might be the riskiest thing we've ever done. Bye, Charlie.
See ya. I'm sorry for whatever you think I did with Diego. But you pushed me away. You wouldn't let me help you. Then you gave up on yourself. Again and again, you're the one who left.
I was trying to make my way back to you.
You're so angry with me.
You broke my fucking heart.
I think your heart was broken way before you met me.
I don't think we really cared about prom. But if we could get our parents back on our side, it sure would help.